Hey everybody, on Boom Reports today, we're discussing narratives around former Chief Minister's bungalows in Kashmir. Four pictures of some swanky real estate have gone viral, with the claim that they're taxpayer-funded residences of former Jammu and Kashmir Chief Ministers. Many users on Twitter and Facebook are sharing these photos as the ultimate sign of profligacy of public money, which the abrogation of Article 370 will now stop. The bungalows purportedly belong to Gulam Nabi Azad, Omar and Farook Abdullah, and Mehbooba Mufti. One such tweet has received 1,500 retweets. So, are these really pictures of Chief Minister's bungalows? Well, three of these images were actually taken at the LaLiT Grand Palace Hotel in Srinagar. These photos are old and are easily available on travel websites such as TripAdvisor. Only the picture of Omar Abdullah is actually from outside his residence, and it was taken in 2013. Image searches show that it was used in a 2014 India TV article. Therefore, it is clear that the majority of these pictures are being passed off with a false narrative. You can send us anything suspicious on our helpline. Our number is 7700906111. We'll be back with more such stories, so you stay tuned with Boom Reports.